Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Myself, Pragya from Shivjyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the previous class, we read conversation topics, myself and my family, my school and my classroom, our food, cleanliness and good habits. Now, today we will read and learn their question and answer from oral worksheet. So, let's begin with the question number 1. What is your name? So, kids, how you will answer this question? What is your name? My name is... So, on the blank place, you have to say your name. For example, my name is Pragya. So, I'll say my name is Pragya. In the same way, you have to speak your name. Move to the question number 2. How old are you? Now here you have to speak about like how old are you? You have to speak your age. So your answer is I am 5 years old. How old are you? I am 5 years old. Question number 3. Where do you live? Where do you live? So in which city do you live, kids? Your answer is, I live in Kota City. Where do you live? I live in Kota City. Question number 4. What is your father's name? What is your father's name? Now here you have to speak your father's name. So your answer is, my father's name is Mr. And now after this, you have to speak your father's name. My father's name is Mr. And after this, you have to tell your father's name. In the same way with your mother name. What is your mother's name? My mother's name is Mrs. And after this, you have to tell your mother's name. My mother name is Mrs. And after this, you just tell your mother's name. Move to the next question, question number 6. How many brother do you have? How many brother or brothers do you have? So in this, if you have no brother, so your answer will be, I have no brother. But if you have one brother, so your answer will be, I have one brother. But if you have two brothers or more than two brothers you have, so your answer will be, I have two brothers. Okay? In the same way, we speak about the sisters. Question number 7. How many sisters do you have? So your answer, if you have no sister, so your answer will be, I have no sister. But if you have one sister, so your answer will be, I have one sister. But if you have two or more than two sisters you have, so your answer will be, I have two sisters. Okay, kids? Move to the question number 8. Do you love your family? Now, kids, tell me, do you love your family? Everyone loves their family. So your answer will be, yes, I love my family very much. Your answer is, do you love your family? Yes, I love my family very much. Move to the next question, question number 9. What is the name of your school? So kids, tell me, what is the name of your school? So the name of my school is Shivjyoti Kids School. The name of my school is Shivjyoti Kids School. But if you are studying in Shivjyoti Convent School, Srinathpuram, so your answer will be, the name of my school is Shivjyoti Convent School. The name of my school is Shivjyoti Convent School. Okay? Move to the next question, question number 10. In which class do you study? So kids, tell me, in which class do you study? Yes, I study in prep class. Your answer is, I study in prep class. Move to the question number 11. What do you see in your classroom? What do you see in your classroom? So kids, when we read about the topic My School and My Classroom, what thing did you see in your classroom? Do you remember? Yes? So let's read the answer. I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks, and digital board in my classroom. So your answer is, I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks, and digital board in my classroom. Okay, now move to the question number 12. What do you carry in your school bag? What do you carry in your school bag? So kids, tell me, when you came to school, what do you carry in your school bag? So your answer is, I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box, and water bottle in my school bag. Your answer is, I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box, and water bottle in my school bag. Now kids, move to the question number 13. Name the five food groups. We read about the foods, right? So what are the food groups? The five food groups are grains, means wheat and rice, fruits, vegetables, milk and meat. So kids, tell me, name the five food groups. The five food groups are grains, wheat and rice, fruits, vegetables, milk and meat. Now move to question number 14. What dishes do we make from wheat? So kids, tell me, what dishes do we make from wheat? Yes, we make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. Read question number 15. What do we make from milk? We make yogurt or curd, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolates from milk. Repeat again. We make yogurt, means curd, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolates from milk. Now move to the next question. Question number 16. Name any three sweet dishes. So kids, we read more than three sweet dishes name, but here you have to tell only three. So what are these? Gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Name any three sweet dishes. Gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Question number 17. How should we keep ourselves clean? How should we keep ourselves clean? So number one, we should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. Two, we should cut and clean our nails. We should cut and clean our nails. Third one is, we should take bath every day. We should take bath every day. Fourth one, we should wash our hands before and after eating. We should wash our hands before and after eating. And the fifth one is, we should wear clean clothes. We should wear clean clothes. So this is how we can keep ourselves clean. Move to the next question. Question number 18. What good habits should we follow? So, first one is we should wake up early in the morning. We should wake up early in the morning. Second one is we should pray to God. We should pray to God. Third one is we should eat healthy food. We should eat healthy food. Fourth one is we should go to school on time. We should go to school on time. And the fifth one is we should do our homework every day. We should do our homework every day. So kids, let's revise all the question and answers again. Question number one. What is your name? My name is. And now here you have to tell your name. Question number two. How old are you? I am 5 years old. I am 5 years old. Question number three. Where do you live? I live in Kota City. I live in Kota City. Question number four. What is your father's name? So my father's name is Mr. And now here you have to speak your father's name. Question number five. What is your mother's name? What is your mother's name? So your answer will be my mother's name is Mrs. And now here you have to speak your mother's name. Question number six. How many brothers or brother do you have? So if you have no brother, your answer will be I have no brother. But if you have one brother, your answer will be I have one brother. And if you have two brothers or more than two brothers you have, so your answer will be I have two brothers. Alright? Question number seven. How many sisters or sisters do you have? So if you have no sister, so your answer will be I have no sister. If you have one sister, so your answer will be I have one sister. But if you have two sisters or more than two sisters you have, so your answer will be I have two sisters. Question number eight. Do you love your family? So yes, I love my family very much. Your answer will be yes, I love my family very much. Question number nine. What is the name of your school? What is the name of your school? So the name of my school is Shiv Jyoti Kids School. The name of my school is Shiv Jyoti Kids School. But if you are studying in Shiv Jyoti Convent School, Srinathpuram, so your answer will be the name of my school is Shiv Jyoti Convent School. Question number 10. In which class do you study? I study in prep class. In which class do you study? I study in prep class. Question number 11. What do you see in your classroom? What do you see in your classroom? I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks and digital board in my classroom. I see chairs, tables, blackboard, benches, dustbin, duster, chalks and digital board in my classroom. Question number 12. What do you carry in your school bag? What do you carry in your school bag? I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box and water bottle in my school bag. I carry books, pencil box, notebooks, lunch box and water bottle in my school bag. Question number 13. Name the five food groups. Name the five food groups. The five food groups are grains, means wheat and rice, fruits, vegetables, milk and meat. Question number 14. What dishes do we make from wheat? What dishes do we make from wheat? We make puris, chapatis, bread and biscuits from wheat. Question number 15. What do we make from milk? What do we make from milk? We make yogurt or curd, cheese, butter, ice cream and chocolates from milk. Move to the next question. Question number 16. Name any three sweet dishes. Name any three sweet dishes. Gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Gulab jamuns, rasgullas and cake. Question number 17. How should we keep ourselves clean? Number 1. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. Number 2. We should cut and clean our nails. We should cut and clean our nails. Number 3. We should take bath every day. We should take bath every day. Number 4. We should wash our hands before and after eating. We should wash our hands before and after eating. And the last one, we should wear clean clothes. We should wear clean clothes. Move to the next question, question number 18. What good habits should we follow? What good habits should we follow? Number 1, we should wake up early in the morning. We should wake up early in the morning. Number 2, we should pray to God. We should pray to God. Third one, we should eat healthy food. We should eat healthy food. Fourth one, we should go to school on time. We should go to school on time. And the last one, we should do our homework every day. We should do our homework every day. So kids, read and learn all the questions for your oral midterm assessment. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.